allowing us to cultivate our inner selves. We embrace our alone time not as a retreat from others, but as a necessary space for self-reflection and personal growth. This self-imposed isolation empowers us to develop a profound understanding of who we are, free from societal expectations and external influences. However, this very solitude can also become a cage. While we find peace in being alone, it can sometimes lead to feelings of isolation and loneliness. The Stoic philosophy teaches us to accept what we cannot change and to find contentment within ourselves. Yet, the human desire for connection is innate, and balancing our need for solitude with meaningful relationships can be challenging. We often walk a fine line between enjoying our independence and yearning for deeper connections, making our solitude both a source of strength and a potential source of emotional struggle. Our resilience shines brightest in these moments of solitude. We harness the power of introspection to navigate our emotions and thoughts, turning inward to build a solid foundation of self-awareness. This self-reliance is a testament to our stoic nature as we embrace our inner strength to overcome the loneliness that may occasionally seep in. By accepting and understanding our need for alone time, we transform solitude from a potential weakness into a powerful tool for personal development and emotional stability. Moreover, our ability to remain calm and composed in solitude mirrors the Stoic ideal of emotional regulation. We do not let external circumstances dictate our inner peace. Instead, we cultivate a serene and balanced mindset that allows us to thrive independently. This unwavering composure in the face of solitude underscores our psychological fortitude, showcasing our capacity to maintain equilibrium regardless of our external environment. It is this balance that makes our solitude both a sanctuary and a testament to our enduring strength. In essence, our solitude is a complex and multifaceted aspect of our psyche. It is a realm where we find both refuge and challenge, a place where we confront our deepest fears and us from addressing these hidden struggles, creating an internal battleground that few are privy to. This dichotomy between our outward independence and inner turmoil is a testament to our psychological depth. We possess an extraordinary ability to compartmentalize our emotions, allowing us to present a calm and collected exterior while grappling with our internal challenges. This skill is rooted in Stoicism, as we strive to remain unaffected by the vicissitudes of life. However, the relentless pursuit of emotional equilibrium can sometimes result in feelings of isolation and emotional fatigue, as we bear the weight of our internal battles alone. Our Stoic resilience empowers us to confront and manage our inner turmoil with grace and strength. We embrace the Stoic ideal of accepting what we cannot control and focusing our energy on what we can influence, our thoughts and actions. By doing so, we transform our inner struggles into opportunities for growth and self-improvement. This proactive approach allows us to navigate our emotional landscape with intention and purpose, turning potential vulnerabilities into sources of strength and wisdom. Moreover, our ability to mask inner turmoil with independence is not a sign of denial, but rather a strategic adaptation to life's challenges. We understand that vulnerability is not a weakness, but a powerful tool for self-awareness and personal development. By acknowledging and addressing our inner turmoil, we enhance our emotional resilience and deepen our understanding of ourselves. This continuous process of self-examination and emotional regulation aligns with Stoic principles, fostering a balanced and harmonious inner world. In our journey as Sigma women, we recognize the importance of balancing our independence with emotional transparency. While our self-sufficiency is a cornerstone of our identity, allowing us to navigate life's complexities with confidence, it is equally vital to honor our emotional experiences and seek support when needed. This harmonious balance between independence and emotional well-being is a defining characteristic of our Sigma nature, highlighting our capacity for both strength and introspection. Ultimately, our independence serves as both a shield and a lens through which we view the world. It empowers us to take charge of our lives and navigate challenges with unwavering determination, while also providing the space to explore and understand our inner selves. As Sigma women, We embrace our independence with a stoic mindset, using it to cultivate a resilient and introspective spirit that defines our extraordinary existence. So, queens, let us honor our independence and recognize the profound inner strength it represents, even as we navigate the complexities of our emotional landscapes. 3. Our self-reliance creates a unique emotional landscape. Another bone-chilling reality about us Sigma women is the intricate emotional landscape shaped by our profound self-reliance. Our ability to depend solely on ourselves fosters a deep sense of empowerment and autonomy. This self-sufficiency is not just a trait, but a fundamental aspect of our identity, allowing us to navigate life's challenges with confidence and grace. We draw strength from within, relying on our own resources to overcome obstacles and achieve our goals, embodying the Stoic ideal of inner resilience. However, this intense self-reliance also carves out a unique emotional terrain that can be both enriching and isolating. While we flourish in our independence, we may find it difficult to seek help or lean on others during times of need. The Stoic principle of enduring hardships with dignity often translates into a reluctance to show vulnerability, leading us to bear our burdens alone. This emotional self-sufficiency can sometimes result in a sense of detachment from those around us as we prioritize our autonomy over communal support. Our self-reliance fuels a deep sense of responsibility and accountability. We take ownership of our actions and decisions, ensuring that we remain in control of our own destinies. This strong sense of personal responsibility aligns with Stoic teachings, emphasizing the importance of mastering oneself before attempting to influence the external world. By holding ourselves accountable, we cultivate a disciplined and purposeful mindset that drives us toward continuous self-improvement and achievement. Yet, the very essence of our self-reliance can sometimes lead to internal conflicts and emotional strain. The pressure to maintain our independence can create an unspoken expectation to always appear strong and unflappable, even when we are struggling internally. This relentless pursuit of self-sufficiency can lead to burnout, as we constantly push ourselves to meet our own high standards without seeking the necessary support or respite. The Stoic balance between self-reliance and self-care becomes crucial in maintaining our emotional well-being. Our emotional landscape is further shaped by our introspective nature. We spend considerable time reflecting on our thoughts and emotions, striving to understand ourselves on a deeper level. This introspection is a cornerstone of our Stoic approach, fostering a heightened sense of self-awareness and emotional intelligence. By delving into our inner selves, we gain clarity and insight, enabling us to navigate our emotions with wisdom and composure. This continuous journey of self-discovery enriches our emotional lives, allowing us to connect with ourselves and others in meaningful ways. 4. Our intense focus often leads to overwhelm. Moving forward, we unveil a bone-chilling psychological reality about us Sigma women. Our intense focus often leads to feelings of overwhelm. Our ability to concentrate deeply on our goals and passions is a double-edged sword. On one hand, it drives us to achieve remarkable feats and excel in our endeavors. On the other hand, this unwavering focus can sometimes result in mental and emotional exhaustion as we push ourselves to the limits in pursuit of our ambitions. The Stoic philosophy teaches us to remain steadfast and resilient, but balancing this intensity is crucial to maintaining our well-being. Our profound focus stems from our intrinsic motivation and dedication to personal growth. We set high standards for ourselves, striving for excellence in every aspect of our lives. This relentless pursuit of perfection aligns with Stoic virtues, emphasizing discipline, perseverance, and self-mastery. We immerse ourselves fully in our tasks, often losing track of time and neglecting other aspects of our lives in the process. This singular focus allows us to achieve great things, but it can also lead to a state of constant pressure and stress. As Sigma women, our capacity for intense concentration enables us to delve deeply into our interests and projects, uncovering insights and solutions that others might overlook. This heightened focus is a testament to our cognitive abilities and our unwavering commitment to our goals. However, the very intensity that fuels our success can also be a source of overwhelm. The constant demand for excellence can create a cycle of high expectations and self-imposed pressure, making it difficult to find moments of rest and relaxation. The Stoic principle of moderation reminds us to balance our pursuits with self-care and mindfulness. While our focus drives us to achieve, it is essential to recognize the signs of burnout and take proactive steps to manage our energy and stress levels. Incorporating practices such as meditation, regular breaks, and leisure activities can help us maintain a healthy equilibrium between our ambitions and our well-being. By honoring the need for balance, we prevent our intense focus from becoming a source of chronic overwhelm, ensuring that we remain both productive and emotionally resilient. Moreover, our ability to maintain focus can sometimes isolate us from others as we prioritize our tasks over social interactions and relationships. The Stoic ideal of self-sufficiency can inadvertently lead to a sense of detachment, as we become so engrossed in our pursuits that we neglect the importance of community and connection. This isolation can exacerbate feelings of overwhelm as we bear the weight of our ambitions alone without the support and perspective that others can provide. Finding a balance between focus, dedication, and meaningful connections is key to mitigating these feelings of overwhelm. Our intense focus is also reflected in our problem-solving approach. We tend to dissect issues meticulously, seeking comprehensive solutions that address every facet of a problem. This methodical approach aligns with Stoic rationality, enabling us to navigate complex challenges with clarity and precision. However, the exhaustive nature of our problem-solving can sometimes lead to analysis paralysis, where we become so engrossed in finding the perfect solution that we struggle to take decisive action. Learning to trust our instincts and embrace imperfection can help us overcome this hurdle, allowing us to move forward with confidence and ease. In addition, our focused nature fuels our creativity and innovation. We immerse ourselves in our creative processes, exploring new ideas and pushing the boundaries of our capabilities. This deep engagement with our passions is a source of immense satisfaction and fulfillment, reflecting the Stoic pursuit of personal excellence and self-actualization. However, the intensity of our creative endeavors can also lead to periods of intense emotional and mental strain as we strive to bring our visions to life. Embracing a balanced approach to creativity can help us sustain our passion without succumbing to overwhelm. Ultimately, our intense focus is a defining characteristic of our Sigma identity, driving us to achieve greatness and excel in our pursuits. By integrating Stoic principles of moderation, self-care, and balance, we can harness our focus as a powerful tool for personal and professional growth while mitigating the risk of overwhelm. As Sigma women, we possess our creative pursuits is essential to maintaining our mental well-being while continuing to excel. In summary, our intense focus is a powerful asset that drives us toward achieving great things, but it also carries the potential for overwhelm. As Sigma women, we must learn to balance our dedication with self-care, ensuring that our pursuit of excellence does not come at the cost of our emotional and mental health. By incorporating Stoic principles of moderation and mindfulness into our lives, we can harness our focus to achieve our goals without succumbing to the pressures that accompany it. So, my queens, let us embrace our intense focus with wisdom and balance, recognizing its role in shaping our extraordinary achievements while safeguarding our well-being. 5. Our emotional depth is a double-edged sword. Queens, let's get real about something that might just blow your mind. Our emotional depth. From the outside, we might seem like the epitome of composure. We navigate the world with a calm, collected demeanor that can sometimes make us appear emotionally detached. But here's the kicker. Underneath that serene surface, there's an ocean of emotions swirling around. And this isn't just about having a few deep feelings. It's about a profound emotional landscape that can be both exhilarating and exhausting. This depth is what allows us to connect with others on a level that's both rare and intense. When we do choose to let someone in, we don't just skim the surface, we dive deep. Our connections are rich and meaningful, giving us the ability to understand and empathize with others in a way that's almost magical. It's like we have the superpower to feel and connect in a way that few can match. But, and this is where it gets chilling, this same emotional depth comes with its own set of challenges. Having such profound emotions means we also face inner battles that are invisible to most. While we might appear calm, inside, we're wading through intense feelings that can be overwhelming. Sometimes, it feels like no one truly gets the complexity of what's happening inside us. This constant struggle between maintaining our composed exterior and dealing with these powerful emotions can lead to a sense of isolation. We're navigating these deep waters alone, and it can be a lonely experience when others can't fully grasp the depth of our inner world. All right, queens, pause those victory laps for a moment because we've got something epic to celebrate. The amazing stoicism for her community we're building together. Every like, comment, and share you give is like rocket fuel for this journey. You all are the reason I love sharing the power of stoicism with badass Sigma females. But hang on, boss ladies. We're halfway through our journey, and before we dive back into conquering your true self with stoicism, we need a quick break for a message from our supporters. Think of it as sharpening your inner Sigma sword for the next challenge. If you haven't already, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on notifications. We'll be back in no time to unveil the next chapter of Sigma Female Mastery. 6. Our relationships are tested by our need for space. Let's talk about a reality that hits close to home, our need for personal space. It's one of those things that makes us uniquely Sigma females, but it can also create tension in our relationships. We value deep, authentic connections, and when we're truly invested in someone, we're all in. But here's the twist. We also have an intense need for solitude. This isn't just a casual preference. It's a fundamental part of who we are. Our need for space can sometimes be misunderstood by those closest to us. We might retreat into our own world, seeking solitude and reflection, not because we don't care, but because we need to recharge. This push and pull can create a kind of emotional tug of war. On one hand, we want to be close, to share and connect deeply. On the other, we need to step back and recharge our batteries. This balancing act can be incredibly challenging for those who love us, as they might feel like they're being pushed away or left out. It's not that we don't value our relationships, it's that our need for space is crucial for our mental and emotional well-being. We're like a delicate balance, constantly adjusting between being present and needing time alone. This can create a chilling dynamic where our loved ones are caught in the middle, trying to understand our need for solitude without feeling rejected. It's a dance of intimacy and distance that requires patience and understanding from everyone involved. 7. Our perception of reality is unfiltered and raw. Let's dive into another bone-chilling aspect of being a Sigma female, our raw, unfiltered perception of reality. We see the world without the usual filters that many people rely on to soften the harshness of life. This means we're not afraid to confront uncomfortable truths and speak them out loud. Our view of reality is as clear and unvarnished as it gets, and that can be both incredibly refreshing and intensely isolating. This clarity gives us a unique ability to see things as they truly are, not as we wish them to be. We're not in the business of sugarcoating or hiding from the truth. This raw perspective allows us to offer insights and honesty that others might shy away from. But here's the catch. This unfiltered view can also be a bit of a double-edged sword. When we share our observations, they can sometimes be brutally honest, so much so that they might shock or even alienate those who are not ready to face the harsh truths we see. It's like we're living in a world where we're the only ones without blinders on, and that can make us feel isolated. Our honesty can create friction because people aren't always comfortable with the level of truth we present. This wrongs us to protect our well-being. It's like we have an internal switch that we can flip to distance ourselves from what's causing us harm. This capacity for detachment is incredibly useful. It helps us maintain our mental and emotional balance, keeping us from being overwhelmed by negativity or stress. We can navigate difficult situations with a level of composure that others might find enviable. However, this same ability can also leave us feeling disconnected. When we detach, it's not just about stepping away from a situation. It's about creating a sense of distance from our own lives. Sometimes, it feels like we're observing from the sidelines rather than fully participating. This detachment can create a chilling sense of disconnection, where we're present but not entirely engaged. It's a paradoxical existence, where our ability to protect ourselves can also lead to feelings of isolation and estrangement. 9. Our search for authenticity leaves us perpetually discontent. Finally, let's explore a bone-chilling reality that's central to being a Sigma female, our relentless search for authenticity. We are driven by an intense desire to find what is real and true in every aspect of our lives. This quest for authenticity can make us deeply introspective, constantly evaluating our relationships, our self-expression, and even our daily interactions. While this pursuit can lead to a profound sense of self-awareness and genuine connections, it also carries a cost. The search for authenticity can sometimes feel like an endless journey. We might constantly feel like we're falling short or that the world around us isn't meeting our standards of realness. This perpetual discontent is a result of our high expectations and our refusal to settle for anything less than genuine. Living in a world that often values appearances over substance can be disheartening. We're surrounded by superficiality and pretense, and this clash between our quest for authenticity and the often shallow reality around us can be deeply unsettling. This discontent is a direct byproduct of our high standards and our refusal to compromise on what we believe is truly meaningful. It's a chilling reality of always seeking, always yearning, and never quite feeling satisfied with what's around us. And there you have it, my ladies, 9 bone-chilling psychological realities about Sigma women. I hope this video has given you a deeper understanding of these extraordinary individuals. They are more than just a label. They are powerful, independent, and inspiring women who are shaping the future. Remember, being a Sigma woman is not about fitting into a mold or conforming to societal norms. It's about embracing your individuality, living life on your own terms, and making a positive impact on the world. I want to encourage all of you, my queens, to embrace your inner Sigma woman. Don't be afraid to challenge the status quo. Break free from expectations and forge your own path. Remember, your uniqueness is your greatest strength. Now, I'd love to hear from you, my ladies. What are your thoughts on these psychological realities about Sigma women? Have you experienced any of these firsthand? Share your experiences and insights in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos on Sigma personality archetypes and stoicism for her. And remember, my queens, strength, courage, and resilience are the hallmarks of a true Sigma woman. So, let's continue to inspire each other and empower one another to live our lives to the fullest. Sigma women are often seen as cold, aloof, or even arrogant, but the truth is far more nuanced. They are simply individuals who refuse to compromise their authenticity for the sake of societal approval. They value their independence and self-sufficiency above all else. One of the most striking psychological realities about Sigma women is their innate sense of self-worth. They are not defined by their relationships, their accomplishments, or the opinions of others. They have a deep-seated belief in their own abilities and potential, and they are not afraid to pursue their dreams with unwavering determination. Sigma women are also highly intelligent and intellectually curious. They have a thirst for knowledge and a love of learning. They are constantly seeking to expand their horizons and challenge their beliefs. This intellectual curiosity often leads them to pursue unconventional paths and break free from the constraints of traditional expectations. Another fascinating aspect of Sigma women's psychology is their ability to maintain emotional detachment. They are not easily swayed by the emotions of others, and they are able to remain calm and collected even in the most stressful situations. This emotional detachment is not a sign of coldness or indifference. It is simply a reflection of their ability to prioritize their own needs and well-being. Sigma women are also natural leaders. They possess a strong sense of purpose and a clear vision of what they want to achieve. They are not afraid to take charge, make tough decisions, and inspire others to follow their lead. However, their leadership style is often unconventional. They prefer to lead by example rather than by authority, and they're more interested in empowering others than in controlling them. In addition to these psychological realities, Sigma women also face unique challenges. They may be ostracized or misunderstood by those who cannot appreciate their unconventional ways. They may also struggle to find romantic partners who can keep up with their high standards. However, these challenges do not deter them. They are resilient individuals who are determined to overcome any obstacles that come their way. So, there you have it, my ladies, a glimpse into the fascinating world of Sigma women. These extraordinary individuals are redefining what it means to be a woman in today's society. They are breaking down barriers, challenging the status quo, and inspiring others to live their lives on their own terms. Until next time, my ladies, stay strong, stay true, and keep shining your light on the world.